Hey guys, do not forget to see the eclipse. It is going to be totally worth it. Hello, welcome back to Gaming Goes Up. Today I'm going to be playing a new series. This is The Escapist. So yeah, guys, it's a new series. Oh my god, guys, I'm sorry. There we go. So this is going to be a few part episode. I've never actually played the game. I mean, I've played it to test it out and stuff, but I never actually fully understand it. Yeah, I'm in a video. It's extremely loud. Hang on, I want to go back into sports. Yeah, if I. Let me see this. Okay, I want to just go up and go. Is anybody else? Okay. So completed the tutorial. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to try to escape for my first ever time. Besides the time that you guys just saw, you know. But Chins. Wait, my name is okay. Chins, wake up. Jens, wake up, Jens, you're dreaming. All right. Okay. I don't know why I would want some ink, but okay. Whatever you say, sir. Anyway, guys, I'm looking for a person that has a weapon I may want. Is that a toothbrush? Doesn't have a weapon. Thank you. Like my weapon. Oh. So what do you ask? Trial, definitely. Let me go to my where it's prepared. I'll just go over here. Yeah, and put that trial up. And let's go look for a razor blade. I mean, I've actually played this enough, but I haven't escaped a file. I'll take that. Oh, is that? Sorry, officer. Oh. Ah, go away from me. Ah. Help me, I have a file. If I could find somebody that likes me. Help me, I have a file. Hey. If this that guy likes me, put this file was in there. Where is he? Yes. What I need. All right, let's take this. Let's see, let's go to crafting and. Okay, so then we'll go. So I should keep this stuff in here just in case. If I can actually grab some cloth so I can make a bag. Anything. No, I should just start getting my strength up because I mean, I really honestly should need that. Because, don't. Because there's no telling when you might need to beat the snot out of somebody. I don't want to go to lunch. You can't make me. If you're like me, you don't actually have to. Just. If you like me, I'll do favors for people on here. Paid. I might have to beat up somebody. Because I want a razor blade. Sorry, excuse that. It's my little baby sister. Alright, my strength's a 38. I mean, that should be good to beat the crap. I can beat up that guard and probably take his nightstick. Well, let's not do that just yet. I want to have my stat on my fighting. Put up. And I might just get me a razor blade. I'll beat somebody down. Let me have one. Let's get to my laundry job. You know what we might just do? We might just try to keep a guard out with it. Take a shower. Standing up, you don't die. But there's cards right here, no? Just anybody that see him. Once I was playing this just for fun, and I got so buffed that I could easily take down a guy in one hit. No, two hits, yeah. Actually, let's see what this guy has. Nothing. Here, you know what I do. Do that. Pants. Strength is a 44. I might beat up a guard when I'm a 50. But right now I'm only worried about my strength. Because, you know, I'm gonna wanna have that. And then next I'm gonna get work on my running. Check out, our strength is almost a 50. There. Now we'll be down somebody. Hey. Where's the crystal? We'll give him this. Wow, thank you. See, I'll get him. Jerk. Well, you must have a job for me. After dinner. Yes, too heavy. I'm on the top of a Mason. Okay. Monty says, okay. Whatever. Even though I may not end up being my friend. Do something. Alright, let's look for. Who's this? Just an officer. Who's favorite? Speed up, officer. Oh, what is it? Just broke the boat. Man, I should have got more buff. Huh? Maybe let's see. Guess I'm really good. Yes. Ooh, a file? Okay. Let's see, what do we want to craft? Ooh, a card blade. then at the end of it's all worth it. Wait. Beat up Mace. Come back on my way to the person. Hopefully the prison goes on lockdown. So when it goes on lockdown. That guy, you know? Makes it here. Yep, I know I have one job. Like one job. He's still gonna be there. Get in. Okay. Yeah, make sure we chest. I want that. Officer Darren. Alright, so we're gonna find Officer Darren. Pump, stop. Let's see. So Bruce. Two kills on Spud, so. Let me see. I'm surprised he's not completely mad. Hey, officer. Help me, Darren. Just don't give up. Mini. Sucker. Alright, let's get something done. Let's see what's in his file. I don't want to have to be him now. It's bad. What do we want to craft? I mean, can so we have a bud. Maybe we can give him a. In the world, I just gave him one of my best weapons. This is all I get. He refuses to sell to me. No weapon. No weapon. Let's try to beat up a. Not sure that I can beat one up because I need a razor blade. So let's try to trade. What do you want? What all do I have to do? We want to beat up Mason. Wants me to beat up Monty, but Monty wants me to beat up Mason, I think. Wait, let's see. Owen, so I have to beat up Owen? Wait, that's just not right. Wait. This is Owen, I can't do that. This is Wayne. This is Bud. What do you want, buddy? Come here. Sorry. Almost have him high enough. If I need a razor blade. Man. Let's see. nothing. Opinion, I think, is quite high. So then let's just take him. Let's give him this. And give him this. Oh, come on, man. I'm trying to be nice. Let's see if I can. But he is not nice once. Oh, he'll refuse. Okay, that's my friend. Let's get rid of the toothbrush. Get this. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video beating the crap out of a guard. Just get away from me, Spud Man. I thought we was friends. Oh, come on, help me. Alright, let's try to find us an officer. And we'll end this with an officer suit. Officer bias. Cannot take that. Strip him naked and tie him. Oh, Alright guys, hope you liked and enjoyed today's video. It will really help me out if you guys would like to hit that subscribe button. See you guys. Wait, let's actually. Actually, I'll end this. Alright guys, please like and subscribe. This would really help me out with all of this. Because today was part 2, so yeah guys, like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And even if you didn't, please like and subscribe. It would always help me out. See you guys when I see you guys. Hello YouTube, please do not forget to like and subscribe. It'll really help me out.